Yo, what's up, guys? Back at it again, Walmart car section. Check out that clean and shine. Told the exterior detailer. Check out those Turtle Wax products. I did a review on most of them, except for this one. It's just a exterior detailer. I'll get that liquid wax next. Fast finish.
Bakery department, you have a call. Yeah. Line 1, bakery line 1.
All that professional stuff right here, boy. I am 105. This is for older cars, I think. I wouldn't put that on a new car. Not no heavy cut. It's too abrasive, in my opinion. Scratch doctor. All this good stuff. Paint repair pen. Wanna do that work? Might try that one day. Back to black, guys. Y'all gotta scoop it up. Let's see here. Polishing bonnets. $397. Like that clay bar kit. It's pretty cool right there. Ultimate leather bar. Might try this right here one day. Let's see. Another conditioner. Good stuff right there. Leather, Lux, Turtle Wax. Turtle Wax got some good leather. Lux's leather cleaner for $4 or something. One step. Let's see. It's pretty cool. This goes custom. Interior detailer by Lucas. A lot of new stuff hidden in here. Dash and glass. I don't really believe in leather cleaners. But you can clean it up all your own stuff, you know. That's just my beliefs, guys. Gold class. Well, guys, pick up some of this stuff, man. Super clean on sale now for $378. Super clean. Simply green. Stuff got cheap. Mother's VR. Convertible top. Well, guys, my cart is full. I'm about to get up out of here. See you guys on the next video, man. Peace.